Mr. P's first attack is called Your Suitcase, Sir. He sends a suitcase that deals, well, at least at my level, about 800 damage. And if it hits an enemy, it will explode. If it hits a wall, it will explode. But if it hits nothing, it will not explode. Unless you have a star power where it explodes on anything. And if it explodes again, it does another 864 damage. And this is at level 6, I believe. It is very useful, and it's pretty long. But it does have its weakened. Like, it's the reload time is not that good. And the damage, compared to other brawlers, is not that good. So his offense lacks a little bit. But it is still a really fun attack to use if enemies are clumped up. Mr. P's next ability is called Porter's Attack. This is his super. He spawns a little bell guy that spawns a little attacker that does, at my level, 312 damage and moves about as fast as a very fast character, so it can catch up to about anyone. The damage is, it's mediocre, but it is annoying to deal with, and at high levels, it does pretty good damage. With his star power, Revolving Door, it goes 3 seconds faster. It spawns 3 seconds faster than what it is right now. It's a really good ability to use, and it's annoying to deal with. Now listen here. You may want to listen to these tips because look at that. I spent 30 gems on this game for the Agent P skin, so you know these tips are legit. So listen up, and I'm going to tell you a couple tips about Mr. P. When you place the porter down, you most likely want to put it in a bush or behind a wall. That way people can't shoot it because it does have low health, and with all the damaging characters they have now, it just gets destroyed too easily. So you want to put it in places where they cannot shoot it. That way they will not be able to know where your porters are coming from, and it just does all that damage. My next tip is that running away from Mr. P is the worst possible thing you can do, because that bounce will do extra damage. In fact, running towards him is probably better than running away from him, just because, like, it'll do less damage. My final tip is that Mr. P, even though he's one of my favorite characters, is not that good. He doesn't have that much damage, his defense is bad, and his mobility is pretty not that good. His reload time is also not that good, but his best mode has to be the modes where it doesn't rely all on him, because he has the most utility out of, like, a lot of people because of that porters. So you want to have a Mr. P most of the time on your team instead of having him by himself. Like, in Duo Showdown, that might be your best chance, but overall, Mr. P, sadly, is not that good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, but what do you guys think? Do you think he's bad and needs buffs, or like, is he too good and needs nerfs? Let me know, and I'll see you next time.